This is a fascinating aquamarine because it has tourmaline crystal inclusions, which makes it pretty rare. Another thing about it is that they're very evenly placed and the effect is really quite lovely. It is such a sincere stone and it has a pale steel blue colour to it, a little pale and very beautiful in real life. A fascinating collector's gem.